subscribe to Technical and Programming AK and then click on bell icon for another updates.
Hello friends, welcome to Technical and Programming AK. In this video, I will show car parking management system project in C. Open this project file. This is the application file. This is the readme first file. In this file, username and password, and this is the program file, carparking.c. okay, this is the program file. You can download this project. This project is uploaded on GitHub. You can download it, link is given in description below. Okay, enter username. Username is user. Enter. Password is a pass. Enter. First option is arrival of vehicle. Press 1. Enter. Enter vehicle type. 1 for car, 2 for scooter. 1. Vehicle number. 4321. Enter. Press enter to continue. Total number of vehicles parked. Parked 1. Okay. Total number of cars parked. 3. 1. Okay. Total number of scooter parks. Total number of vehicles parked. 4. Scooter is 0. And 5. See here. Your car is 4321 parked. Temperature of vehicle and 7 option is a exit program. 7, enter. Exit this project. Okay. So you can download it. Link is in description below. So I hope you like it and subscribe to my channel Technical and Programming AK. Click on bell icon for notification of new videos. So thanks for watching this video. My friends.